You want to see what the craziest penthouse apartment in all of Texas looks like?